be so good.
Carolyn Polhemus was murdered last night. Some creep got into her place somehow and strangled her.
It looks like she was raped.
Rusty, I want you to handle this case personally. You're the only one around here I can trust. Just catch me a bad guy.
You're in charge of this investigation?
There are 150 lawyers down there. They couldn't find one who didn't sleep with her.
Find out which of the creeps she put away is out on parole.
She's dead, and you're still obsessing.
You were in Carolyn's apartment the night she was killed. We've got the fingerprint results. There's a call from your house to hers that night.
This is absurd.
Go ahead, play cool. I know. You killed her. You're the guy.
Why didn't you tell me about you and Carolyn?
This is my life. We're not talking about some gossip.
Indeed, you will go to trial.
You're still in love with her.
How can